Regional Youth Art Perspectives Exhibition 2011 and the Visual Arts Education Within the Community 2011. This exhibition celebrates and raises awareness of young people's creative talents, as you've already seen and been through there.
So we are very proud to be a part of the event, and I too would like to congratulate not only our highly commended students here today, but everyone that's contributed.
Everyone here has done fantastic work. All of you students are extremely lucky to get represented in such a beautiful facility. You'll be very, very proud of your work. It's fantastic, and you've got great teachers and great support in the community to be able to represent your artwork.
Serenity, and really I just wanted to capture the peace of nature because it's disappearing so quickly, what with all of everything going on and the wildlife being shot down. I just wanted to capture the peacefulness of it and try and, you know, refresh people's minds of how beautiful it is, and soon we won't actually be able to see it anymore.
I started off with a mannequin, and then I just stuffed all bits together, and then it just came out with this. So just looking through sheds and old scraps of metal and stuff like that.
I probably like its character. Like, it sort of looks a bit different. Like, it looks a bit scary, but in a fun way.
This is like one of the first paintings I've actually done, but I've learned so much of there is more than just using paintbrushes and all these different ways of building it up, and can always go and carry on and add, and like everything takes time and processing and building up to get that big final of what you want.